Hi guys, in this video I am going to talk about erythrocytes or red blood cells. RBCs are non-nucleated formed elements of blood. The red color of RBC is due to the presence of hemoglobin. RBCs are larger in number when compared to other two blood cells. Normal value of RBC is 4 to 5.5 mL per cubic millimeter. In an adult male it is 5.5 mL per cubic millimeter and in females it is 4.5 mL per cubic millimeter. 120 days is the normal lifespan of RBC. Spleen is known as the graveyard of RBC. RBCs are generated in bone marrow. Normal shape of RBC is biconcave and it is disc-shaped. It is thinner at the center and periphery is thicker. Properties of RBC are Rudolph's formation, specific gravity and packed cell volume. Functions of RBC are transportation of oxygen from lung to tissues, transportation of carbon dioxide from tissues to lung, blood buffering action, and it also helps in blood group determination. Pathological variation of RBC are increase in RBC count leads to polycythemia and decrease in RBC count leads to anemia. Thank you.